you know, I'm fortunate. I'm blessed that I work hard. I have a great job. I've been incredibly successful at it, and I do good at saving money. And I tell people I want to make sure that I can experience enough through life and travel and things that I want to do, because I don't want my all this money that I work hard for and that I saved up to go towards a nursing home or care that I'm going to use later. I want to use it up and then figure out how to manage the rest of that later.